What's up, everyone? I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to find recently deleted text message conversations in the Messages app on your Apple iPhone or iPad. Until recently, when you deleted a text message conversation on your iPhone or iPad, it was gone for good and there was no way to recover it. Now, with the release of iOS 16 for iPhone and iPadOS 16 for iPad, Apple is giving you up to 30 days after you delete a message conversation to restore it. The only catch is that you have to know where to go and find them. Now let's walk through the steps to find recently deleted text message conversations in the Messages app on your Apple iPhone or iPad. Step 1. Starting from any point in the Messages app on your Apple iPhone or iPad, tap the icon in the upper left corner of the screen until you land on the Messages screen. Step 2. Tap Recently Deleted. The Recently Deleted screen is displayed, where you'll see a list of senders you've deleted message conversations from, the number of deleted messages from each of those senders, and the number of days remaining until those messages are permanently deleted. If you find a text message conversation you either deleted on accident or a conversation that you deleted on purpose but now want to restore, you can tap to place a checkmark in the circle next to that message conversation and then tap Recover to go through the process to restore that text message conversation on your iPhone or iPad. And again, if you're not finding your recently deleted text message on your Apple iPhone or iPad, you'll want to make sure you're updated to at least iOS 16 on your iPhone or iPadOS 16 on your iPad. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.